at that point, I can't remember if anything really went through my head. I didn't really think, just kind of did.
A Winterset teen's quick thinking helped save the life of a friend. Austin Benson only had moments to react after seeing his friend injured in a horseback riding accident. His heroic actions not only saved her life, but earned him statewide recognition. Channel 13's Stephanie Moore has the story.
We just burst some of the glass.
Hey, babies.
Rachel Riley loves riding horses.
Red.
So when she invited her now boyfriend Austin Benson over to ride, it wasn't anything out of the ordinary.
We talked about it towards the end of the school year, and we said we'd do it over the summer. And we picked the 4th. We figured we'd have a bonfire, light off some fireworks, and just make it a whole day.
The two started riding along with Austin's sister when Rachel got bucked off her horse spats.
I looked over at the pasture that we came from, and I saw Rachel's horse riding around, and I didn't see her on the back of it, and that was the chill down my spine when I didn't see her on it.
He reared up, I fell off the back of him, hit my head when I hit the ground, and then he landed on me. And he landed on me like sideways, so the saddle horn was the only thing that landed on me. And when he went to get up, the pressure from it ripped my leg open.
Austin said he didn't have time to think, he just reacted to the situation.
I took off my shirt and I put it right on her leg, and I just started holding it, and I remember I just started talking to her. I wouldn't let her look at her leg. She was going on saying the same things again and again. Like, I could tell she smacked her head pretty bad.
Rachel's mom called 911, and while they waited for the ambulance to arrive, Life Flight was already on the way.
We met the folks, the EMS squad from Madison County, and took one look at Rachel, and it was obvious that she was pretty critically injured.
Pediatric flight nurse Lori Gerke said Rachel had nearly severed her femoral artery. And if Austin hadn't reacted the way he did, Rachel wouldn't have made it.
It's a big artery, and a lot of times when you have an injury to that artery, people don't live to get to the hospital. But she did, and she did because of what Austin did for her.
Rachel had emergency surgery to repair her leg and said it took months for her to walk without a limp. But that hasn't slowed her down from getting back on the saddle.
I've been back on several times since the accident, and not once have I been scared of it. They're my passion, and I'm not going to quit because of this.
And she says she can keep riding because of Austin's heroic actions that day.
Austin played a big role in keeping me from going into further shock. He played a big role in a lot of the healing time that I had afterwards. He definitely saved my life. Can we change?
I don't ever think I can like brag and call myself a hero, but I definitely know I was being a good friend that day, and I put somebody in front of myself.
Stephanie Moore, Channel 13 News.
Rachel nominated Austin for the Red Cross Hy-Vee Heroes Award. He, along with the Nebraska recipient, will be recognized tomorrow at halftime during the Iowa-Nebraska game. The names of both heroes will also be inscribed on the Heroes Game Trophy.